Okay, children, in previous class already studied about the quadrilaterals. Understanding the quadrilateral, but in this class studied the diagonals of the quadrilaterals. So definition, what is the diagonals of the quadrilateral meaning? So a diagonal is a line segment. Already you know line segment means it is a part of a line. Okay, so line segment connecting two non-consecutive vertices. Already you know P is one of the vertices, Q is one of the vertices, R is one of the vertices, S is one of the vertices. So consecutive vertices, non-consecutive vertices means PR is one of the non-consecutive vertices and SQ is the one of the non-consecutive vertices. And after the quadrilateral having two diagonals. Okay, now next discussion about the interior and exterior of the some figures. Okay, interior portions and exterior portions of the quadrilateral. Okay, interior means already you know, interior means inside the portions. Okay, exterior means outside the portions. It's also called as interior and exterior of the figures, some figures. Okay.
Thank you. For interior, no?
Now, if any figures, having interior portions.
Interior?
Portions. Portions. P O R T I. Portions. Interior portions is also called as interior of the figures. If any figures have
again,
you should draw. So this is only interior portions. Example, you should draw one triangle. Okay, so you should draw only one interior portion here. You should draw only inside the shaded part. Okay, only you should shade inside only. Okay, Trishal, Tilak, you should shade only inside the part. Okay, don't shade outside. After exterior portions means you should shade outside.
You shade inside also.
Only you should shade here.
For square also you shade.
For square also you should shade inside only. You should give any name, okay? You give own name. type. For example, so many figures is there in your books. Okay. So first one is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What is this? Hexagon. Okay. Second one is Neeraj. What second one? Second one figure. How many sides having?
3 sides. 4 sides.
Neeraj only said that
4 sides.
4 sides having means that is what?
Quadrilateral.
Okay, you Bhavan, sit. Bhavan, how many sides is there here? You should count that. Your book not there? Having your book? You should count that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 means? Octagon. Okay. Here, what is there? Sit down, Bhavan. As quadrilateral like parallelogram. This one? Tilak. How many sides have we in this figure? 4 sides. Okay. 4 sides is nothing but? Quadrilateral, no? So next, you see, this is 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 sides having means quadrilateral. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 means? What is there? In 7? Octagon. Okay. Here, Gagan. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 means?
Pentagon.
Okay. You. Last one. How many sides, sir? How many nine segments is there?
Six.
Six is nothing but hexagon. You see, 5 minutes you see the figures. What is there? Corners. Inside the corners or outside the corners. So first example, convex polygon having corners or edges. So inside is there or outside is there? Neeraj, first. First figures, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Figures having edges or corners. Outside is there or inside is there? Edges. So this is edges, no? Corners. So this is one of the figure.
Four man.
So here, you see, this is one of the quadrilateral. This is one of the corner, no?
Four man.
Four. Corner is four. But here, edges, corner. Outside or inside?
Outside.
Outside is nothing but?
Exterior.
Exterior, no. Exterior portion is nothing but convex polygon. So figures having corners in exterior is also called as convex polygons. So figures having the edges and corners in inside. You see, inside the corner. Okay, edges is inside the figure. Is also called as concave polygons. Have I got it this? So in both convex and concave polygons. You see some figures. So in edges is outside the portion. Edges is outside the portion. Is also called as convex polygons. Some figures having the inside the portions. Inside the portions. Is also called as concave polygon. Now next you should write the convex and concave polygons. Taking convex. Convex. And concave. Concave. Polygon. Some figures. First, we should take convex. Convex polygons.
Polygons.
Poly means what? Polygons. Some figures having having corners, outside the corners in all or exterior portions is also called, what is that?
Convex
polygons. Convex polygons. Example. So this one is how many sides having? Six. This. Okay. A, B, C, D, E, F. Okay, so edges or corners having outside the portions. Here also outside the portions. Here also. So A, B, C, D, E, F. A, B, C, D, E, F. Is A. What is that? Six side is nothing but active.
Exo gone.
Exo gone. Some figure. Okay, we try figures. Having outside the corners or exterior portions is also called convex polygons.
That's it, ma'am.
Convex. After concave. Concave polygons. Example.
am hop m l o p so where is the corner where is the outside or inside is there
inside
inside no o is inside okay so m n o p m n o p is a concave polygons this is the what is this this is this is a quadrilateral
Ma'am, in a figure only one corner is the inside, which that is.
That is the
concave.
Okay, only one.
You can only give that inside or outside.
Only drawing inside.
It may be any corner, but one corner should be inside. That is called the concave.
That is called concave. Only one. If any money is given, means that only concave. ಒಂದು ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು ಒಂದಕ್ಕಿಂತ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಕೂಡ ಇರ್ಬೋದು ಓಕೆ
ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಗಿವ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಂಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ಮನಿ ಆನ್ ಸಮ್ ಗಿವ್ ಇಟ್
ಸೊ ಇನ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಕ್ವೆಶ್ಚನ್ ಡಿಫರೆನ್ಸ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ಕಾನ್ವೆಕ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಕಾನ್ಕೇವ್ ಪಾಲಿಗಾನ್ ಡಿಫರೆನ್ಸ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ದ ಕಾನ್ವೆಕ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ and concave polygons next we shall move to the regular and irregular polygons okay already you know children triangles rectangles squares okay regular or irregular polygon okay find out that so some figures having same length and same angles is also called as regular polygons okay you should take one square means same length means 3 cm 3 cm 3 cm 3 cm same length and same angle so for example the sum of the angle of the quadrilateral is 360 degree so in each angle represented by the 90 90 90 90 is called as regular polygon irregular means
90
not having same length and the same angles is also called as irregular polygons okay already you know classification of the triangles okay how many classification is there children How many classification is there in triangle?
Three.
First one is equilateral. Equilateral triangle. You see, equilateral triangle. Next, according to the basis of the sides, basis mele triangles na hen madidare three types is there. Okay, first one is equilateral. Second one is isosceles. Third one is scalene. Triangle. What is equilateral triangle? All sides are equal. Is also called as equilateral triangle. So in isosceles means only two sides are equal. Is also called as isosceles triangle. In scalenes means only no all sides are different. One side is 2 cm. Another one is 3 cm. Another one is 4 cm. Is also called as scalene triangle. Okay, this is according to the sides of the triangle, but according to the angle of the triangle is first one is right angle triangle is nothing but Pythagoras theorem. Second one is obtuse triangle. Third one is acute angle triangle. Okay, triangles is basis on the sides and angles, but should learn about that so next main is regular and irregular polygon you should write that
yes
regular and irregular polygons regular polygons. Regular polygons.
Thank you.
gongs.